Pakistan Technology Evaluation Satellite (PACS-1A) is an experimental satellite of Space and Upper Atmosphere Research Commission. It was made by SUPARCO, under the project manager Mr. Irfan Aslam, who had earlier the experience of completing a project of satellite transponder and launched by China. It has 300 kg mass. The satellite was launched by Long March 2C rocket on 9 July 2018. It will operate at an altitude of 610 kilometers (380 miles) from the Earth. This is the first indigenous satellite developed by SUPARCO in its 60 years of history that did not see any significant achievement otherwise. Topic: See also. Pakistan Remote Sensing Satellite. SUPARCO.